All right, now we have a nice good selection going on here. Let's go ahead and paint the face white. So we've got all this going on here. What I'm going to do is we're just going to go ahead and do what we did before. We're going to go ahead and quick mask edit everything here. We're going to go down to, I'll turn this off and turn this off for right now. What we're going to do is we're going to go to Q, go to our brush tool, and choose our layer, of course, that we're going to be using. Let's go ahead and let's paint the whole face up here. Oops, Control Z, hit Q. There we go. Now we're going to quick mask edit and paint the rest of the face in. I'm going to go ahead and take some of this hair in into account too. Not too worried about that at the moment because I think I'm going to play with that hair too when we get to it. There we go. We'll just quick mask edit this, and you know what? We'll look at this when I'm done with it in the next part.